Suck it in. Suck it close to your body.
Nice job, Dan.